What are you up to?
I'm accessing the database over at Line Guard Research Lab on Moonbase.
My father's lab?
I thought I could get a head start with a remote search, but it didn't work. I know nothing more than the last time I checked.
When you checked before, could you show me what you found?
I could, yes.
Please, I'd like to see it.
Okay.
We are currently involved in research on special symbols that exhibit extraordinary effects when embedded in the human gene. Although my research is banned by Federation law, it is far too important to abandon now. I'm conducting my research in secret with the help of my wife, Ryoko, Jesse Trador, and Dr. Esteed. Over the past few years, we have successfully developed two special symbols, destruction and alteration, the power to destroy and the power to alter. We have selected our own children to be test subjects. Jesse protested, but I believe it to be an even greater sin to use the children of others. Although we are tormented by our guilt, we had no other choice. We have embedded destruction in my son and alteration in Jesse's daughter. There are no signs of rejection at this point. Our research was a success. We've now achieved our initial goal. The next step is to track their development.
No way!
This is how I first learned about you. I still don't know what purpose your father had in doing this, but I do know for sure that they embedded special symbols within each of us.
I wonder how they intended us to use our powers.
I'd rest much easier if I knew. We may learn more when we get our hands on the research lab's database.
I agree. It's our only hope.
Let's place faith in what your father said. There must be something there at the lab.
Right.
Federation Station Number 5 is currently under a state of alert. The executioners have begun to attack the surrounding area. You cannot transport directly to Dr. Linegod's research lab. That area is protected by transport jamming to prevent direct access. You'll have to transport to the nearest location, the recreational zone.
Right.
Do what you must do. The fate of the galaxy is in your hands.
Yes, sir.
Move out.
Commodore!
What is it?
The executioners have been sighted. They've already engaged our front line.
So they've come.
Oh no! We've lost the battleship Sterling, and the Radiant's been hit in its starboard warp core. The Independence has lost its shields!
We're outmatched.
Displaying executioners on screen.
Quickly.
What on earth are they? They're not ships. Are those things alive?
We've lost the Quicksilver. They've already destroyed 37 Federation ships, and we've only disabled 8 enemy units. 24 still remain. They're annihilating us!
Gods. This is far worse than I thought. I'm counting on you, kids.
Where did that come from?
What is that?
It's a rock? Where'd that come from?
Say your prayers! You've ruined our gig! How are we gonna make any money now? It's payback time!
Pepita?
Pepita?
Amazing story.
That's why we have to hurry on over to the research area.
Pepita, why are you guys here?
We came to put on a show. What else? But while we were getting ready, that evacuation announcement came on, and we got shoved in here. I was so mad. I came here to give them a piece of my mind.
That's dangerous, you know. You have no idea how serious this is.
Yeah, but it's better than doing nothing. I hate the feeling of getting walked all over. It's frustrating, isn't it?
Well, yeah.
Rightio!
Well, I do know how that feels.
That doesn't change the fact that it's dangerous. You need to wait here and leave the rest to us. Can you do that, Pepita?
Okay.
Thank you.
brief later, a new product has gone on sale. The invention list has been updated. Congratulations! Your rank has improved! Way to go!
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Intruders detected within facility.
You don't think they're talking about us, do you?
I don't think so.
What is that?
I proclaim the will of the enforcers. You are a plague to be destroyed.
That one of the executioners?
What the heck is that? It's got wings on its back. What a freak!
Why are you doing this?
The enforcers shall purify this defiled galaxy. The proclaimers shall purge the defilement. Prepare to die, irregularities.
Think you can win?
Hammer of fight!
Moron, know your enemy before you strike the first blow.
I proclaim the will of the enforcers. And annihilation to the irregularities.
Ha! What a wimp! Should have known better than to mess with me!
Huh? Pepita?
What are you doing here?
Hey, you again! This is a job for grown-ups. We don't need kids meddling here.
Funny to hear you say that. So what do we do?
How am I supposed to know?
Come on! Come on! Take me with you! I'll make myself useful!
I don't know about that.
But we can't let her go back on her own.
She got here alone, so she should be able to get back, too.
That may be so, but...
What you gonna do, Fate?
All right. Just behave yourself.
Really, Fate? You don't mind?
It's a little late for that, don't you think? I mean, you've already come this far.
And I'd feel bad if I made you go back by yourself. So I figure at least while we're here, it'd be safer if we took you along with us.
Well, that makes sense, I guess.
What can you do?
All right! Woo! Cheers, everybody!
Just remember, it's only until we leave Moonbase.
Just try and stay out of trouble, okay?
No problem. You can count on me.
Really?
Beep, beep.